Welcome to our lecture online. Now let's calculate the magnification of the image in the case where we have a refraction across a boundary, a flat boundary. And it turns out that there's two things that affect the magnification. One is the relative size of the index of refraction on both sides of the boundaries. The second is the relative distance between the boundary and the object and the boundary and the image. And it turns out, in the case of flat surfaces, those two factors appear to be canceling each other out. So let's check and see if that's the case. So the magnification is defined as the negative fraction of the height of the image divided by the height of the object, which makes sense. And therefore, we can see then that this is equal to the negative n1 times s prime divided by n2 times s. Notice that n1 is the index of refraction on the same side as the object, and s prime is the distance to the image. So there seems to be like a mismatch, but the reason why that is so, and we'll see prove that later in a later video, but the reason why that's so is that these kind of cancel each other out. The index of refraction change and the distance to the image, which would be different than the distance of the object, both will affect the magnification. But in this case, they seem to be working in opposite directions. We divide that by n2, which is the index of refraction where the observer is at, times the distance to the object from the boundary. So let's plug in some numbers and see what we get. We'll use the same numbers as the last example. So that becomes minus n1, which is 1.33. times the distance to the image, which is a minus 75 centimeters, and we divide that by the index of refraction on the side where the observer is, which is 1, times the distance to the object, which is 100 centimeters. And notice, sure enough, the negative cancels out. This times this is 100 divided by 100. That's equal to a positive 1. So you can see here that the magnification across a flat boundary where the image is caused by the refraction of the light coming from one side of the boundary to the other side of the boundary, notice the magnification is equal to 1. It turns out that the change in the index of refraction cancels out the change in the image distance relative to the object distance. Now, that will not be the case in case that we have a curved surface rather than a flat surface, but that's for a later video. We'll show you how to do that later. But here, you know the magnification is going to be equal to 1.